But from there, 67, Pacioretty. He's a physical presence right now. He took a run at Letang. He's right in his face. Now a punch. Now we got a couple of punches, and a hand's gone up. Referee has made one. He's made one call here. It was the punch by Pacioretty to the back of the head of Kris Letang. Retaliatory penalty for Pacioretty. And the Penguins are going to go back to the power play.
67, 2 minutes for roughing.
All fine now until this shot right about there. They called that one. Well, there's Pacioretty in the penalty box. Shot to the back of the head. Letang came in. Just a good honest hit there. Not a lot at all. And then for some reason, a little cross check. A little, not much, but a little punch to the back of the head. That was enough to draw the penalty, though. Can't let that go uncalled. And the Penguins need a goal here.
Second power play chance. They win the draw. It's Crosby. Letang tapped over to Malkin. Cancel in that bumper position in the slot. Tipped on goal. Stop. Rebound. Rustin Island. Backhand Crosby. Off the corner glass. And out to center with speed is Chandler Stevenson again. Shorthanded. Crisscross. Leaving it. Wall with the shot. And it gets blocked.